I've never been so insulted.
Prince Ahmed, you're not leaving so soon, are you?
Good luck marrying her off.
Jasmine. Jasmine! 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 Oh, confound it, Raja! So, this is why Prince Ahmed stormed out.
Oh, Father. Raja was just playing with him.
Weren't you, Raja? You were just playing with that overdressed, self-absorbed Prince Ahmed, weren't you?
Dearest, you've got to stop rejecting every suitor who comes to call. The law says you must be married to a prince by your next birthday.
Do you understand?
The law is wrong.
You've only got 3 more days.
Father, I hate being forced into this. If I do marry, I want it to be for love.
Jasmine, it's not only this law. I'm not going to be around forever, and, well, I just want to make sure you're taken care of, provided for.
Please try to understand. I've never done a thing on my own. I've never had any real friends. Except you, Raja. I've never even been outside the palace walls.
But Jasmine, you're a princess.
Then maybe I don't want to be a princess anymore.
Allah forbid you should have any daughters.
What?